Breaking news.
Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Covering breaking news tonight out of Jackson, where police are on the scene of an apparent murder-suicide.
At least 21 people are now reported dead in Egypt.
Hello, I'm Aaron Lipton with Los Angeles here at the World Headquarters Radio for more breaking news of Hollywood.
Take a look at some video we shot just moments ago.
Hundreds of Christians took to the streets in protest after the attack.
Police say they received a call around 7 p.m.
No one's yet said they carried out the blast after a car bomb exploded outside of a church in the northern city of Alexandria.
They say the angel had been meant to become Christians.
Yeah.